Well, new information this morning on the arrest of former BHS driller Isaac Jernigan on drug charges. 19-year-old Jernigan was a wide receiver at the University of Reno, Nevada. He was arrested last week in Washoe County and faces six felony charges after allegedly selling fentanyl pills to undercover detectives. According to authorities, the Washoe County Sheriff's Office conducted a nearly month-long investigation into Jernigan, making multiple undercover purchases. 115 counterfeit pain pills containing fentanyl were purchased or confiscated from Jernigan, according to a news release. He is set to appear in court later this month.